This is Film2Future, all of our students over Zoom.
Hi.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Hello.
What's up?
Hey, how you doing, David?
Hi, Owen. Thank you for calling me David. Only my mother calls me David.
So my question is, how did you transition from a musician and sort of a visionary for Foo Fighters into a director?
I was weird when I was young. Like, I was the weirdo in my neighborhood. I was the punk kid that had a weird haircut. My dream was to go to Parsons and go study commercial design or commercial art in Parsons. But I was too dumb. I was too poor. I didn't even finish high school. So there was no way I was going to really pull that off. But I was interested from an early age in art and visual.